Nobody was hurt when a car caught fire on Longview today. This happened in the 2500 block of Estes Parkway. The Longview Fire Department says the driver noticed smoke coming out of their air conditioner vents. They got out and saw the smoke coming from under the hood and out of the tailpipe. When she lifted the hood, the fire spread and was fully engulfed within moments. The cause of the fire is not known.